guys. Who else has a question? Anyone?
All right, wait. I'm interviewing you.
Hi. This guy? Don't be shy, my friend. Come on over there.
Why did you send me the thing on to put on Muslims and Arabs when the guy never said nothing?
That was it? That was a statement then. Is that then a question?
Did Ron Harris say anything about Muslim and Arab?
There you go. Give it up. Come on, folks. Don't get shy. Raise
Next
your
question.
Now. Okay, what's your name? Stand up. There we go.
Johnny Bravo.
Let me ask you something. Are you making $300,000 a year?
Yes.
That's a good
question. You look silly.
Is that what you want to say?
Good, then you're not smarter than me. So learn to keep your mouth shut and make fun of yourself. If you're not making $200,000-$300,000, you're not making money, buddy. You're not smart.
We'll show you.
Talk about the supplements you promote. This is all fake bad shit. The Anabol scares you're selling.